Alright guys, we're back, and we are trying to escape the Nazis as Pavel had gotten captured, so we're gonna see if we can help him out. Hey, isn't that him?
I drew him!
You don't need rescue.
Shit! I knew you wouldn't abandon me, I knew it! You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck!
Oh, no,
look, they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Gotcha.
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Damn it, Pavel. I gotta save. How, though? Huge base of these damn bastards.
You are a sweet dude, or your mother's a whore.
You! Come on, say my mother is a whore. Say it, you shit.
What?
You are a freak. If your mother delivers, freak. No!
No! Looks like I'm high and dry.
No!
Good! Now we're talking! And since she's a whore, tell her I'm coming for a visit! And be careful what you say about my kids, you fuck! Or the next ones will be your brothers and sisters!
I am dry this month.
Wait, don't kill him yet. I have to go take a leak.
You shouldn't have let him go. If it choke you for a couple of minutes more, we'd give you a cartridge each. All right. We'll do that next time.
Oh my god.
Keep killing me for so many years. There's no end to them. Someone's watching.
Are you guys just running back and forth up the stairs all panicked? Oops. Well, I guess there's no point in hiding that. dead? He's sitting on the ground.
Damn this fuck.
For good measure. Wow, that looks like it hurt. Thank you. Hey. Steve Urkel's machine thing. Sorry, your helmet flew away. Where am I going? I got a little armory back here. I can totally read that. Bibixoa. There we go. Let's head to the Bibixoa.
Huh? Who's there?
Me?
Don't shoot, man. Take anything. But please, don't kill me.
Maybe I will.
Don't kill me, please. Picking on one of their own. Bastards!
Oh, this is when they were beaten up.
God, do I hate this life. People are worse than beasts. I don't know a thing.
That's alright. I'm so sorry.
Leave me alone, please.
They're dead. Dude, you can come out.
Damn. Looks like you could kill a man just for fun of it.
I would kill a man if they use my toilet. How about that? Where we gotta go? Hey, nice. Okay. This way. Alright. It's an elevator. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot I could use this. I forgot about this.
I won't tell them anything. I hate them pure bullets.
Gun at the ready.
I've got my gun in my pants, while you have yours at the whorehouse.
Yeah, that gun of yours is going to be so much fucking help when the Reds come for your ass.
Did that. That's funny. I call that a successful knife killing. Ratty! Don't leave, I miss you.
What the? What are you?
Capture this fight! Don't let them get away!
Thanks for opening the door for me. Oh my god, look at that face. It's beautiful. Hey, Bibixoa. No smoking.
was that?
Homies are near!
Hey guys, anyone at all?
Find you soon. Let's get the ball rolling.
Clear.
You?
Damn it. How's it going? Did you find him? I hope you find him. Alright, go to sleep. Oh wait, did I loot him? Yeah, that's good. Just Bibixoa? Bibixoa? Hello? This way. No? Where's the Bibixoa? I want my Bibixoa, damn it. What the hell? What the hell? Is that a trap? Damn, that hurt. Climb, damn it. Right. Given the severity of the criminal activities, as a communist agent, Scourge is subject to death by hanging.
Fuck you, Fritz! Fuck! Death to the Nazis! Our day will come! Remember, right?
I dragged Pavel out of the noose, and he says he's going to take me as close to police as possible. Then I'll contact the Order and report on everything that has happened. The path to the legendary theater lies through the catacombs. I've never been here before, and without my new friend, I'd probably be completely lost. I hope he knows the way.
I sure do hope he does, but we will figure out if he does in the next part, so see ya then, guys and girls, bye!